What the hell? Alright, this is a good time to sell my weed on. I already accepted it. It's been accepted.
Be ready to move on this thing. If you want to work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
It's great how it sounds better. That's great. It sounds horrible on my headphones right now. life now, GTA. Jesus Christ. What?
What that? Are you killing hookers again?
No.
Because Geeky knows about this really cool video game where it's driving.
I'm selling my stock.
Huh?
I'm selling my stock.
You're out because you had a follow-up for you.
Alright.
So, the buyer's there, and he can't drive. So if you can ferry him and the Kush back to his place and keep your sanity,
this mission,
then you'll get your check.
How you doing?
I fucking hate this mission. Oh, great. They got on me really quickly. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ, I gotta look at my phone for 1 second. No. And if you're watching, no. Do this.
Right, symbolism.
Oh, skirt, skirt. Fuck. I say those cops.
Well, I'm not ruling out extraterrestrial beings.
Yeah, stay right near the prison. You're not gonna get found. It'll be fun, they said. There we go.
Have you seen that documentary about the symbol spelled in Guatemala?
No, I don't need to know about Guatemala.
Dude, it's fucking weird. It's like a landing strip in the desert. I need some wheatgrass, tofu, and some chia seeds.
Please don't tell me that man's there to blow me up. I'm gonna just hold this real quick.
Hey, wanna do a juice cleanse with me?
Thank you. Just in case you threw down proximity mines.
Yeah, it's bad the first 3 weeks, but after that, it's cool.
Where the fuck's my Guatemalans? So I could just have them do this.
About a full moon party in the desert. Interested?
Alright, I can tell this guy wants me dead. If you weren't fucking smoking right next to me, maybe I could drive my way.
It's fucking spiritual, bro. We had some real breakthroughs.
This is fucking spiritual, bro. We had some real breakthroughs. That's great. Just gonna skirt on him. Hey. Well, fuck. What? Going too far, and I know I can't turn around this. Like, I have to turn around this one. So one of those ones are like... fuck.
We were on shrooms, and they say spores are aliens.
Cool. This is the weed farm. You're doing the cocaine farm, you're fucking rage chasing down people, blowing their heads off.
If you look at satellite shots in the desert, some rocks totally light up.
Excuse me. Dude, I got an extra 19 grand for that. An extra 17 grand. You know, I got 70,000 for 3/4 of your supply, Jesus. This was only like half of my supply.
I'm on the clock. What you want?
No, not my Subaru.
It's on the way. Alright, I'll get back to work.
I'm on the clock. What you want?
No, not my Subaru.
It's on the way. Alright, I'll get back to work.
Hey, I haven't seen you at the Epsilon training. You okay? Keep it real, Holmes.
No, something. What do you mean?
Hey, dude, what's going down?
You closed that deal, all right.
Is that like 50 grand?
LJT out.
I love doing these ones because you get money from them. Nice driving skill if I'm trying to focus on my map. New girl's music video is starting over here. Forgot. Skirt, I don't know. Let's check if he's a mannequin. He's not a mannequin. The skirt skirt. Ouch. That totally works that way. Wait, hold up. Piper, get me in now. Hey, going to the gym later? Wait, hold up. Let me see the titty girl. Over here in the background is "Let me see them titties, girl." Beat the shit out of fishermen.
I'm real.
Nope, man, I gotta do my own stuff. You can do all of it. I'll help you out with your bunker and everything, but I'm not gonna help you out with your cars. You can ask Mike and Ethan for that one. I get some money for participating. Not much, but I get some. Good skirt, 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 skirt. Yes! I got 8 grand from that. That was enough. How to eat? Hold up, is that some criminal activities going on over here? How do you Why is there so much of them just responding? Finally. I only get RP from this? That was a fucking waste. I only get RP from this? I'm not gonna have to go buy. I buy ammo as well, it's the main reason why I sold all my shit. It's gonna be fun.
Are a penis substitute? This is the schlong section. Hell of a selection, isn't it?
That's how you blow through 100 grand. get better at switching gears manually. Today, I'm a teacher at a Million Rock. Fucking all of that, man. Better run away. I
clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Come on, not enough. Ouch. What?
What should we do?
So I actually need that car because I'm going to sell it.
Meriwether, because security is a private matter.
Fuck.
Goodbye, then.
Say that you want a farm out shot on your thing. that's nice. Yeah, honestly, I'm kind of done with Arc until they come out with the new servers, which I just can't wait for because it'll be so nice. The new servers are going to make it so they have only small tribes only, so basically mega tribes are going to be not a thing anymore. The tribes are going to feel 6 people and there's going to be no alliances. Basically, the officials are going to be a thing again. I thought it was too easy and I think it was still a bit of a hassle and everything like that with getting shit. It was just that, that's just the way any official server is when there's no one else there.
boss. Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can. Aight, I'll get back to work.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I can do that.
Already bought the apartment. Start the glitch, you kind of have to help me. against the weenie boy. Try to buy anything that costs like $1.25 million, if that's how much you get for it. I would do the hangar. Because the hangar's a lot of fun and you make money quick. It works just like the crates that you have and everything. For your CEO. But the thing is though, when you're doing it, you get to like have fly planes and everything and it destroy the things so that you can get the product. And when doing that, you can also I'm trying to think. Fuck. And once you bring the product back, you can sell it to the best one that sells narcotics and never buy, you steal. Then there's really nothing good to buy. And nothing really, because that's really the only good one. If you're gonna buy $20, stuff and else. Cocaine farm wouldn't even be worth it compared to the hangar. Make more money than CEO combined. No, you don't. They give you a plane. For Christ's sake, you get a free Cuban. I was on the hangar shit, man. They give you plans to do the missions. They don't just expect you to have a plane. That's how we used to do the missions and everything. I know how it works. So how do I have to sell these products? Please don't tell me I get multiple vehicles for this one.
Okay, expect law enforcement to get in the way on this sale, but hopefully the Phantom Wedge we're lending you will get them out of it. Stick to the route, stop for nothing, make the drop.
No, it's not even worth it. I'm saving up for the hangar because I already know how the hangar works and how much money you make out of it. Make more than anything that you'll ever buy. It's the most, that's why the plants are so expensive. It's because of how much money you make. Better not. Miles dealing with that guy. Probably take about two more rockets. This is gonna be a tough one. Probably can't outrun him if I'm doing this well enough. I'll buy the hangar first and I'll show you how it works. Hey, good, he's not on my ass. Probably is chasing me. Oh, yep, there it is. Please don't tell me that guy's coming from me. Alright, that's the guy's not coming from me. So I can already tell that's a plan from the fucking hangar. Bank from this one, I'm probably gonna like 200,000. Well, no. This is a big sale, and there's a shit ton of people on this one. Hopefully, I don't have to lose the maps. The cops, this mission would be almost like impossible. So I think one box of narcotics is like 40 grand. And you can have up to... You can stock up, you have up to 40 boxes. 40 grand, you can have up to 4 million just saved up inside the hangar. Sales in the hangar, it's pretty damn easy. Fuck me. Oh, fuck. What good thing I have this as a truck. Are you fucking kidding? Are you fucking kidding me? I'll just try doing my own, because people literally just not be able to complete their stocks by those songs just because of doing MC missions. Everybody makes the same amount of money as the leader. Leader doesn't make any more or any less of the than his teammates. Shipments are fucking overpowered. It's the hangar shipments. Because the amount of much money you make is insane. Like, Ryan, you'll probably make, filling up a hangar, it takes about maybe like an hour or two. Make about 4 million. And that solo takes an hour or two. With four people. Four people probably take maybe like an hour, 30 minutes. Jonathan and Mike would probably love doing that because that involves a lot of flying. And you get given the vehicles to fly with. There's no way I've afforded a Bambushka as a plane with a seaplane where you can land and have a gun turret in the back of it. None of us could have afforded that. All us only had Cubans. Because we got them for free. Well, they got them for free. I never got the hangar. And to prove that, no hangar. Where's my hangar, huh? Thank you. I'll be right back. I don't got something to eat.
No, because it's cheaper. For what I'm getting. Big chickens. $1 each. Is that the same thing?
Huh?
Is it the same as the old one?
No, it's 3728. It used to be 0728, now it's 3728.
Alright. both of them.
Spicy chicken. Sure.
Why?
How are you?
crazy chica home last night? You wouldn't even believe. So I've got her upside down. She's all así. And then I'm like, yo, don't you do the ATM?
Tickets.
Yeah.
It's Hank. Alright, so.
Mm-hmm.